Today we did a long ride together with our friend Louis Vervaeke. We were riding pretty fast all day and we had lots of food afterwards. I will also explain you about my car in my ride. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel. Subscribe and like. Subscribe to our YouTube channel. It's very important for us. Subscribe to the channel. We are almost at 10k subscribers.
Luigi, how was today's ride? Are you happy, man?
Crazy ride. My best things in our ride so far.
Jeff is planning a comeback. He's in the shape of his life.
What are we going to do, Jeff?
Eat sorbet. A lot of sorbet.
Why?
Because I have acute shortage of carbs and fluids. So I need sorbet.
Okay. We will eat a sorbet ice cream to fuel up for tomorrow's ride.
Fuel.
What taste will you take?
Mango and passion fruit. With the...
Two bowls. What taste will you take? I take mango. One bowl.
One bowl. Well, because your acute shortage is less than mine.
I already had more food before. Food is key.
Gangster life.
This is my car, Fiat Doblo 2007 Fiat Doblo. Good car. Has a steering wheel. Has a CD player. Radio CD player. Has air conditioning. Cheap ass air conditioning, but it has air conditioning. Doesn't look like airco, eh? But you see, when the light is on, it's airco. You can
ride pedals. Has all the pedals.
Yeah. We have some things to put your drinks. Handbrake. You see, this car has almost everything what you need. In the back, we only have one seat in the back. It's for Jeffke. Oops, super easy. And you have a lot of space for bikes. This is more or less the bike that every cyclist needs, but a lot of cyclists are looking for the right car for them and they still didn't found it. I found it. Since 2014, I'm riding this car. And I think it's my best investment that I ever made.
Okay,